Bankhead trail looks like a blast. All these trails do. I'm like pretty excited. This looks like it's gonna be a fun day. What's up, deer? I've seen so many deer too. Gonna do a super quick check. Gotta look out for those sandy sections. Run into quite a bit of them already. So this is gonna be my second video in the official complete trail or complete ride videos. So doing these videos now for I think close to 2 years, and the editing has been taking so long the entire time, where a 2 hour ride has been taking me sometimes 10 hours plus to edit, and then trying to figure out which parts to cut out is pretty difficult. Not to mention, part of the reason for these videos is for me in the future too, when I can no longer ride, just to kind of have some memories, sit in my old folks home watching the cool shit I used to do. So just cutting out the redos, like if I miss a feature and I try it a few times, I'll just show the part where I make it, just for sake of time, because sometimes I'm pretty stubborn and sometimes I will spend 10 or 15 minutes trying to complete something before I get it. And not a lot of people want to watch that. But yeah, so I'll have full video of the complete runs from now on, and then a short showing the most difficult parts of the trail, fun parts of the trail, steep parts of the trail, you know, whatever pertains to the trail. Just ripped my pants. Yeah, got caught in the chain. This is definitely a leg burner trail. It's got a lot of punchy climbs. Thank you. Right. Quick map check. 4 minutes. Mine's probably gonna be longer. My legs are on fire. That is steep. Let's see if we can. I'm either gonna spin out or my tire is gonna go up. My front tire. One of the two. Thank you. of deer. This place wins the award for the most deer spotted while riding. Alright, quick map check. Good luck, good night. Attention. Just check. Thank you. gotta open my suspension. There you go. Feel like we should be near some significant downhill. How's it going? All right, quick stop. My eyes are burning. And then Bankhead Trail, which looks like a lot of fun, according to the elevation mapping. It's not downhill, but it's not uphill, so I'll take it. this it? Probably not. Yeah, this is what the map looked like. Cool. Going on this way. That was awesome. Whew, big climb. Ooh, that's dark. You ain't gonna be able to see shit. That was awesome. A little too close to the edge there. spiderweb in the face. Ooh, that's dark again. Can you see? Whew. If this footage right here comes out, I will be very surprised. This is very dark. Like, I hope it does, but also, I don't mind redoing it. I just inhaled a bug. And not swallowed. That dude's in my lungs. Again. It's a squirrel. Yeah, I think we're at the beginning. We are at the beginning. We're the end. End of this trail, back on 1812. Well, we've traveled back to the 1800s. All right. Oh, it's right there. There you are. Super dark. I pulled up at the wrong time. I pulled up as my back wheel was dropping. Hey, how's it going, man? Good, good. Dark. Wanted to come up here. Won't do that. Here we go. Make those tires work. After all, if I'm gonna run heavy tires with knobs and not cross-country tires, gotta use them. So many bugs. Whew, sand. I made it to the last pedal, and then I just put my foot in a cactus. I said it's dark. Let's see what you see. I got spines in my left ankle and bugs in my ears. So many bugs. I can barely see. I know you can't see. I can't see. It's like, if I take my glasses off, I'm gonna have a bunch of bugs in my eyes. There you go, I can kind of see. Little bit of bugs in my mouth. I think we're there. I see cars. Yep, we are there. That was awesome.